Hey everybody, my name is Jacob Vaughn. Thank you guys for welcoming me on the Fox 8 concert, home concert series. Hope you guys are being safe, washing your hands, staying in the house, working if you have to. I'm gonna play some songs for you guys tonight, entertain you a little bit, and hope you guys like me. If you do, go download my music on Apple Music, Spotify, Google Play, anywhere you get music from, I'm on there. This first one I'm gonna do is it's off my latest live album, recorded at World of Beer here in Greensboro, and it's called Loving Someone That Don't Love You. I hope you guys like it. Pulled up to a driveway, she didn't have much to say, and I thought, what's new? Said, hey, here lately, you've been acting a little bit crazy, but I guess that's you. Then she told me that it's over, she found somebody new. Packed up and ready to go, got time. Seemed like she didn't care about nothing. It's a fact, it's true. Now I'm left here broken, reminiscing all the love that we spoke, and nothing else to do. It's hard to move on, but she's so gone. There's nothing left to do. Guys are enjoying it. Once again, that was my song Loving Someone That Don't Love You. You can find it anywhere you get music from. But let's see, what am I gonna play next? I'll go ahead and play you guys one of my sadder songs, to be honest. My grandfather passed away a couple years ago now in 2017, and it'll be 3 years here in September, and he passed away from brain cancer. And I had a chance to go and say bye to him one more time, and I could have went with my dad to Pennsylvania, but I didn't, and this is the story behind it. This song is called My Worst Regret. It was a lonely cold South Virginia night. Was on my way to see a play. A girl was in that night. Then my mama called me. Said your grandpa, he ain't good. Should have ran to that car. Remain where I stood. Should have been on that plane to Lancaster City, but I was with a girl who wasn't even pretty. Right now she's long gone, so is he. Now I sit back and think for a minute. I might as well admit it's true. My worst regret is not being there. I got home, my mama looked at me with a face of disappointment I've never seen. I asked her if you left. She said about an hour ago. What I'd do to change that day, God only. Girl wasn't even pretty. And right now she's long gone. So is he. I sit back and think for a minute. I might as well admit it's true. My worst regret is not being there. Should have been on that plane to Lancaster City, but I was with a girl who wasn't even pretty. And right now she's long gone, so is he. Now I sit back and think for a minute. Might as well admit it. My worst regret is not being there with you. Once again, thank you guys for tuning in tonight. I really appreciate it. Make sure you share the video, of course. Get as many views as possible. And get this thing out there. And we're in the beautiful downtown Greensboro, North Carolina. Thank you to Mr. Keith, who is my audio and video technician. He's a super cool guy. And hope you guys are having fun at home right now. We're freezing out here. Oh, man. This next one I'm going to sing is I had a relationship where the other party, the other part of the relationship did not believe in the dream that I did. So this song is called Heartbreaking Business. Hope you guys like it. I'm a singer. That's what I do. And I ain't ever been too impressed with those words, I love you. And I have learned the hard way. The heart ain't no toy. You think twice before you give it to this heartbreaking boy. Well, I tried my best to work things out, but man, I failed. There's no doubt. She's asked me so many times to stay. Every show from North Carolina to Mexico. fact I cared about her. Yeah, the part is true. But when she told me, boy, that music won't get you nowhere. It became my life's mission to someday make it there. Well, I tried my best to work things out, but man, I failed. There's no doubt. She's asked me so many times to stay, but there's one thing I want to do. It's play. So guitar, every show from North Carolina to Mexico, and it's alright. Things don't always go as planned, but here I go in that heartbreaking business, and I know it's the beginning of this road, and only God knows how far it goes. Well, I tried my best to work things out, but man, I failed. There's no doubt. She's asked me so many times to stay, but there's one thing I wanna do. It's play some guitar at every show from North Carolina to Mexico, and it's alright. Things don't always go well. But here I go in that heartbreaking business, baby. Oh, here I go in that heartbreaking business, baby. Whew. Hope you guys are having a good time in your living rooms, all with your family, hanging out. I wrote this next song, I wrote about the haters. Haters are never fun, but you can write songs about them, so it's cool. This one is called Long Way Down. Hope you guys like it. It's a long way down. Don't seem to get no easier sometimes. I just wanna stop. People hating on me, can't seem to get their fill. Whatever mama taught me, just one thing is if people talk, they will. So the plan for the night is to let the good times roll. Just like those words it say to me, ain't nobody gonna know. Well, it's a long way down. You're doing it alone. But how did there be people missing me when I pack my bags and I'm Well, I'm sure it'll look pretty good up there when I'm standing on the south. Don't have to worry about how much time is left there on the clock. People asking me for me to help this one time. But excuse me, you forgot to be kind to the wrong guy. Just like those words they say to me, ain't nobody gonna do. Well, it's a long way down. You're doing it alone. But how did there be people missing me when I pack my bags and I'm gone? sounds are off. Just like those words they say to me, ain't nobody gonna know. Well, it's a long way now, you're doing it alone. But I bet there'll be people missing me when I pack my bags and I'm gone. Oh, I'm sure there'll be people missing me when I pack my bags and I'm gone. Hope you guys like that one. That Steve Ray Vaughan really inspired that one. He's my long lost cousin. It's a long running joke. Long lost cousin Steve Ray Vaughan. But anyways, got time for a couple more, right? Cool. Let's see. So I'm gonna do the first one. This is the song I'm most proud of. As I said earlier, my grandfather passed away a couple years ago of brain cancer, and it was one of the worst times in my life. And I wrote this song, and I wrote it for me, and I was very selfish about it, and I wasn't gonna share it. And I didn't want to share the song because it was my song, and I shared the song, and I ended up doing it because something told me to do it. So I shared the song, and it's brought a lot more people peace than just me. And I'm so glad that whatever voice inside me told me to share the song did. And so this song is called One of Those Days. It talks about my grandfather and how much I miss him, and how sometimes I just have a terrible day because I wish he was still here and I wish I could call him. And so this is one of those days. I hope you guys like it. Been telling everybody I'm just fine. On the inside I'm broken into pieces. Ain't no one else that I would rather be with. It's one of those days I'm missing you a little more than usual. Praying, hoping that somewhere, somehow you're gone. Those days I'm wearing your worn-out t-shirt, thanking God that he ain't letting you hurt no more. Ain't no easier way for me to say it's one of those days. Been listening to your voicemails on my phone. You were telling me how excited you were to be home. I can only imagine what it looks like when you met your savior on that late September night. Some of those days somewhere, somehow you call me on my phone. It's one of those days I'm wearing your worn-out t-shirt, thanking God that he ain't letting you hurt no more. Ain't no easier way for me to say of those days I'm missing you a little more than usual. Praying, hoping that somewhere, somehow you'll call me on my phone. One of those days I'm wearing your worn-out t-shirt, thanking God that he ain't letting you hurt no more. Ain't no easier way for me to say. Ain't no easier way for me to say. It's one of those days. It's one of those days. Good on time? Cool. I'm gonna do a sneak peek for everybody. I haven't finished writing this one. One of my favorite parts about, I guess what I would call my music career, is that my family has been very close with it. And the sad song about when I went, could have went with my dad. That one's about my dad. And I wrote one about my, wrote, this will be the second one that I've written about my mom. This one just talks about how I never listened to my mom, but she always listened to me. And so that's kind of the whole gist of the first verse and the chorus of what I have so far. So hope you guys like it. Make sure you put it on there if you like it or not. And for sure, hope you guys like it. I haven't even named it yet, I guess. Call it Mama, maybe? I don't know. Let's see. Looking back now, there's a list of things in my life could have avoided. Mama tried to give me that good advice, but it just flat out ignored it. Said that girl won't be no good for you, you better keep up your grades in school. Say prayers at night, thank the Lord above for his never ending love. Lord, I wish I would have just listened to my mama. It's crazy how much better off I would be. I'd have a lot more money, a kid, for that one, for the day, for today. Thank you. I'll do two more. Is that cool? All right, this is the other one I wrote about my son, about my mom. It's called Torn, and at the time I was in a relationship where my mom didn't really like the girl I was with, and I didn't want to disappoint my mom, but I didn't want to break up with the girl, so I was torn, and so I wrote about it. I hope you guys like it. Born in the fall of 99, didn't have much on my mind till I was grown. Born from all the places that I've been, had a couple different houses to call home. Mom, yeah, my mama raised me right, but we've been stuck on one fight for so long. She'd see the happiness you bring to me, but you know time will only heal a stubborn heart. So for now, I sing this song. Life ain't always been a bed of roses.
But these past couple years have really sucked. Saddens me to see the brokenness smile at me. But you know I'm not a man that likes giving up. So for now I'll just sit back, cut my mom a little slack. Don't belong in different places. That's where mine has been for so long. I've been trying to do the right thing. Seems like the right thing is wrong. So for now, I'll sing this song. Life ain't always but these past couple years have really sucked. It saddens me to see the brokenness between mine and me. But you know I'm not a man that likes giving up. So for now I'll just sit back, cut my mom a little slack. But these past couple years have really sucked. It saddens me to see the brokenness between mom and me. But you know I'm not a man that likes giving up. So for now I just sit back, cut my mom a little slack, and
alright guys, this is going to be my last one for you tonight. Hope you guys have enjoyed me. Make sure you add me on all my social media. Facebook, Instagram, I think I have Twitter. Yeah, I have Twitter. And so it's all Jacob Vaughn Music. The last name is V-A-U-G-H-A-N. This last one I'm going to do is my latest single. It's called Helen, Georgia. It's a place in Georgia where I went to as a kid. And I just wrote a song about it. And you can download it anywhere. So hope you guys like it. Stay safe, wash your hands and stuff, and stay away from people. So here we go.
Population 521. There's a girl down there, says she wants to have fun. And for some in particular reason, she called me. Leaving me and my mama gravel to channel and she river, she's running dry. So I'm packed up to leave like it can't end. 103 on 85, and I'm trying to make it there alive. Cause that girl is hotter than hell in Georgia. Late July, the only thing that a little heartbreak was drinking. County roads, trying to figure out how far she'll go. Next thing I know, she's all cozied up to me. I look in the rearview, what do I see? Blue lights flashing back at me. Said a bit thing as fast as you are. What was I supposed to do? Cause that girl is hotter than hell in Georgia. Handling that fine by me, 'cause I'm headed to hell in Cause that girl is hotter than hell in Georgia in late July. The only thing that a little heartbreaker's drinking one a mail away. Mama sent you to out the handle and that's fine by me. Cause I'm headed to hell in Georgia, can't you see?
Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. Make sure you share this link and everything. Thank you to Fox 8 and Mr. Keith. Super cool guy. And hope to see you guys soon. Everybody stay safe. And yeah, have a good night. Thank you.